Hello, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral. My cell number is 541-954-5705. It'll be posted on the film, and that's the easiest way to get a hold of me. I took this 99 Trek in on trade. It's one of my favorite motorhomes. I've had lots of vacations in these. This is very clean. It only has 56,000 miles on it. Has the Chevrolet Vortec engine. I think it's the best engine Chevrolet ever made. It's the 7.4 liter 290 horsepower engine. I always got about 10, 11 miles a gallon on vacation on these things, which I think is very good mileage for a Class A motorhome. This is full body paint. It's in excellent shape. The customer had kept it covered. That's why it's so clean. And then it's got the Toyo tires on it. He put Toyo tires on it. Here it says Trek Pathmaker Vortec. The Pathmaker is a package, and that included the backup camera, the inverter, the levelers, and all of the things that made it luxury like a Cadillac. I want to show you the mural on the back. A friend of mine painted these murals in Junction City, Oregon. This one's a Kalahari scene. Does have the window awning over the window here, over the couch. Stainless steel wheel inserts. All your plumbing and everything is protected for winter freeze up. This is all full body paint, so all you do is wash it with soap and water. You don't have to worry about it cracking and peeling. Get a close up of this if you can, Curtis. This was painted by Dane in Junction City. These murals were over $1,000 extra. Like I said, it's a Kalahari scene. That's your backup camera up there. Now we're going to come around inside. Now this Trek is all original. Has the ultra leather power seats. That wasn't part of the Pathmaker package. That was optional. Customer upgraded to a flat screen TV. This is your directional plate for your satellite dish. So all you need is your receiver. These cabinets are all alder, all hardwood, no wrap. The carpet in here is sculpted carpet. The guy that used to do that was a real nice guy, but basically they inlay a pattern in the carpet. The kitchen countertops are all Corian. Has adjustable shelves in it. The windows are dual glazed in a 99 model. They have thermal pane windows, stainless steel sinks, convection oven. These do come with inverter that makes 110 out of the batteries. The bathrooms in these are absolutely beautiful. They use the same shower in this as they did in their large motor homes. It's a Neo angle shower. All wood floor. Big kitchen sink area, bathroom sink area here. Lots of cabinets. Once again, these are all hardwood cabinets. Closet goes from here to here. And if need be, you can add an extra rod length here to here. So you can have rod length from there to there and rod length from there back there. And then I have all the owner's manuals. More cabinets here. And then lots of nice drawers. So plenty of room. Now what makes the Trek really special is in a 28 foot Trek, you have the livability of about a 35 foot motorhome because the bed comes down from the ceiling. The bed comes down to about waist height. You have plenty of lighting in here. Okay, so I did want to show you the bed. It's very easy to operate. There's a button in the top here. I've spent many nights on these beds. They're very comfortable. Sometimes people need to get a little step stool to get in and out of them. I always use the corner of the couch. But you have a queen-size bed here that comes out of the ceiling. You can put sheets on it, or you can put a nice sleeping bag on it. And then these come up as your headboards. So you go ahead and you spend the night, and then when you're done sleeping, just push that down, push the bed up. It does have a safety switch and safety plugs so that it can't never come down while you're driving. And also the couch makes into a bed. And when I'd have the kids with me, I'd stop the bed about right here, and then the kids would sleep underneath me. There was some leaves in the closet to make the table bigger if you have four people over to eat. But this is a very nice, compact motorhome with a lot of storage. And if you're looking for something that's a lot of fun to go camping in and take trips in and etc., this is a beautiful unit. Give me a call at 541-954-5705 and we'll work out the deal on this low price luxury unit. Thank you.